A's and Blue Jays in Toronto. Brandon McCarthy making his Oakland debut on the mound. Likewise for Jojo Reyes with the Blue Jays. Top three, no score. Reyes facing Coco Crisp. Get some help from Aaron Hill. Diving stop, and from his knees, he throws out Crisp. What a play. On to the top of the fourth. Now 3-0 Oakland. Andy LaRoche up facing Reyes, and LaRoche singles into center. It scores Kevin Kuzmanov. A's added one more, led 5-0. Reyes went 3 1/3, allowed 5 runs on 9 hits, striking out 3. Bottom 6, 1 out, now 5-2 A's. Aaron Hill up, and he singles into left. It brings home Yunel Escobar, and it cuts the lead to 5-3 for the A's. Next batter, it's Juan Rivera, and Kuzmanov at third base throws it away. It brings home a run. Next batter, Edwin Encarnacion.
There it is, down the left field line. Hill's coming in to score. Rivera going to third, and Encarnacion delivers an RBI double. 5-4 Oakland.
The next batter, Travis Snyder, would tie the game with an RBI ground out. It was 5-5. It stayed that way into the 10th inning. Jason Frazier on to pitch for the Blue Jays. Josh Willingham unties it with one swing. Home run to left makes it 6-5 A's. Bottom 10, one on, nobody out for the Blue Jays. Yunel Escobar at the plate.
Not at all. Escobar to right field. This ball is deep. This is at the wall. Home run! Yunel Escobar walks off the Athletics with his first home run of the season.
And what a home run it was. Blue Jays win it in extras, 7-6. Rajay Davis against his former team for the first time was 2-for-5 with 2 runs scored. Brandon McCarthy in defeat, 8 innings, allowed 5 runs, only 2 earned. His first start since October of 2009.